Stop thinking of it as a curse to have been given an enemy in life. It can be a blessing too. A wise man gets more from his enemies than a fool from his friends. And you know what? He was right. Now look at us. And now we're both champions of the world. It's not bad, huh?